Okay, drawing. Definitely balance.
I'm not in the mood to do any killing for the supposed elite today. You're gonna have to get your own hands dirty, Stubbs.
Oh, spare me the lectures. This is important, Jonathan. Important enough for me to come down from my ivory tower and rub elbows with you blue-collar types on the wrong side of the West River. Meet me at your clubhouse. I drink single malt.
What a douche. I'm tired of hearing you talk.
Taxi, you Martin. How about you, taxi? Water.
Where can I take
Get
you?
Get up Burners Road.
This is it.
Cool, thanks.
Muito bom. Eu peguei o táxi dali pra cá e paguei 4 centavos. É, putz, meu. Era aqui, ó. Tudo bem,
foi mal. Nice place you got here, Johnny. Not quite sure I meet the dress code, but I think I like the smoking policy.
What the fuck do you want?
Now, is that any way to treat a friend?
Are we friends?
Well, I think so. You've certainly seen me naked. You want a cigar?
Do you want to go fuck yourself?
Oh, not particularly. But listen. Your friend, Ray. Don't worry about him.
Why not?
Apparently, he and a lot of his associates under some serious observation and in the process of imploding. They'll either be dead or inside within a month or so. Best thing you can do, stay away from him.
What about Billy Gray?
Yes, well, you've got a bit of a problem there, sport. He's been talking inside. Thinks he can help pin a major drug dealing ring on you and your buddy in the chair. Thinks he's going into the witness protection program. And if he collars you, you'll do 15 years, and he'll live in a condo in Arizona.
Well, I don't doubt that, Mr. Stubbs. But he's on the inside.
Yeah, I know.
And there's currently very large walls and armed guards between me and him.
Yeah, well, you're a smart guy. You'll figure something out. If you get into trouble, you call me when you get there. I might have something to help you with it.
Good. I'll need it. Hey, one more thing, Stubbs. Why are you doing this?
I told you. I was good for a favor.
Eu não sabia que era uma prisão. aqui é uma delegacia e aqui é a prisão, né? Ah, é ali.
You're getting out of here? Yeah. Oh, haven't you enjoyed your time in the state's care?
What a fucking pleasure!
Terry, man, we gotta pay our friend Billy a visit. He's been talking. Bring Clay and bring all the fucking firepower you got. Meet me at the Alderney State Correctional. I'm waiting. One last job, guys. Thanks for coming, T.
Hey, John.
Let's do this, boys! Let's fucking do it!
Yeah. Looky, looky here.
You're not getting cash for these weapons, man. Blame Billy.
Peguei todas as balas que ele tinha. Já que tá de graça, né? Ah, não quero mais nada não. Só isso aqui tá bom.
You should smoke a cigar, Terry. Much more becoming for a man.
For this stuff, Terry. It's being used for the club.
You can't move his arm.
Okay, this will do the trick. This will do nice. Sweet.
Fucking doctors ain't gonna stop me from smoking.
All right, criminal only. Leave the air now. Welcome to You boys ready? I'm about to bust this open with the rocket launcher.
I like your style.
Hey! bitches in a second.
Tava resolvendo algumas coisas ali dentro.
Billy may have helped to build our club, but he sure as shit ripped it apart. I'll forgive him the insults and injuries, but I can't forgive him that. Treacherous fucking bastard. He went insane!
Until I die. Man, I missed you. He was one princely son of a bitch. Best thing this gang ever had.
Johnny.
Hey.
Hey. We had fun here.
Yeah, we did. But it's over.
Yeah, it is. How the fuck did that happen?
You know how it happens. It's that fucked up part of people, which means good is never good enough. I mean, it wasn't enough we had to be drug dealers. We also had to be outlaws, to be maniacs, to be psychos, and to be greedy. You know.
Well, that combination of greed and fucked up stupidity, that works well. In the government, not so good if you're a fucking crook.
Huh. Ain't that the truth? Go ahead. Let's put this place out of its misery.
Yeah, do what you gotta do.
Come on, man, let's get out of here.
Aparecer no final. Ué? Acabou já? A parada pegando fogo. Outro lugar pegando fogo, mas esse aí é o do menino lá. Ah! único correndo ali, ó. Único corrente.
I kill, I get caught, I get a great lawyer, I walk!
You'll tell me something
out the way,
I don't
man.
Know.
Out the way.
The streets be showing me mad love.
No doubt.
I'm trying to fuck something.
Foi uma história em paralelo com a do Nico, na minha visão, porque mostrou várias cenas aí que eu fiz lá no episódio 4 do GTA. Aqui as perseguições são um pouco melhores que eu acho que lá no GTA V. Mas eu não esperava que finalizasse. Na verdade, eu tô na dúvida. Eu vou lá, assim que finalizar as letrinhas, eu vou ver a porcentagem. Porque de repente tem as paralelas ainda. Na verdade, de paralelas são só aquelas de ponto, ganhar alguma coisa, nada. Que é claro que você vai fazendo as corridas. O outro final foi mó chato, ficava só as letrinhas, nem dava pra distrair assim, sabe? Nossa! Olha o Nico aí! Com o Romo! Tá falando? Me corrente ali, ó. Corrente me. Esse aqui ele era John Wayne. Ah! Olha ele correndo. Edinho. Thank you. Aí, ó, 65%. Então quer dizer que tem mais... Ah, não, tá aqui, ó. Passas usadas, zero. Claro, o negócio é tudo na raça, mas foi tudo mesmo, ó, 100% no progresso, progresso 100%, respeito de Jim, 75%, é porque tinha que levar pra dar rolezinho. Esse também, esse também tinha que levar pra dar rolezinho, aqui é tudo progresso, e é isso mesmo. Finalizou aqui, ó, os outros porcentos aqui é nessas amizades. Fazer um episódio só não finalizar, só pra finalizar esses, se eu consigo finalizar isso. Aqui são provavelmente as corridas. Ah, e aqui é minha casa agora. Mas é isso, valeu, da hora. Vou começar outra série agora, que é a do... Ah, é o... O moreninho do Playboy, eu acho. Certo? Valeu, valeu, John Wayne.